when my face was covered and hidden in behind a wall of hipster pride. But when my boss said I would get the sack, 'cause I was looking like a lumberjack, I told him that I didn't need this job at all. But I didn't have to cut you off, grab a razor and then perform facial landscaping. But am I without pigeon hair? Now there's only stubble and it feels so rough. The warmth I used to have is gone, and there's no place to store my pens and snacks for later. I know that it was overgrown, but now you're just a beard that I used to own. Every time we went to eat, I couldn't stand it. All the food would stay around at least a week. If our relationship you want to say, get your ass home and for God's sake, shave. I think it's time that I should let you know that I was terrified by the beard that you used to grow. Well, you've gone and made me shave it off. Get the scissors and the hedge trimmers till there's nothing. I wish it didn't have to go. I'm lonely and I'm scared, I don't feel so tough. You said I could just grow a mole.